Okay, so this is a down bow staccato video. So we're going to go at the frog. We're going to practice the same little thing that we practiced for the up bows, where we're going to do like the ribbit. It's like ribbit, 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 ribbit. It's a weird ring on my violin right now. And you do a little pulse for the down, and then the up is just the bounce back. So it's ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. So let's try that on open. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. We're staying right at the frog. We're not moving up the string or the hair. Ready, go. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Now let's do a G major scale. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. So we're staying right at the frog. One, two, ready, go. Staying right at the frog. We're not using our arm. We're just using this and do little ribbits. Ready? One, two, ready, go. No, G major scale. Just G major scale, no harmony. Ready? Two, ready, go. Once you get it, I mean, if your hand is hurting or your fingers are stiff, it's not going to work. It's just like this tiny little pulse. Then let's do it where we travel. So it's a ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. One, two, ready, go. Ready to go. Even faster. One, two, ready to go. Now let's try it. So it's again, it's the same thing as in that up bow where the bounce back just becomes the release, and there's not actually going to be a second note. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Two, ready, go. Again, one, two, ready, go.